I've been to San Francisco a lot. I've never been in the Tenderloin before, and it's very interesting. It's a lot of wildlife going on outside. Like as a black guy, I was scared, and I shouldn't have been, but I was like, God damn, because I saw like three white chicks walking, and they were just like Sex in the City, like hanging out, and this homeless guy, like he looked like he could like do something to them, and they just looked at him like whatever and kept it moving, but I was like grabbing myself, like, I'm scared, what the fuck is going on? And they were just calm. I was like, God, I wish I was that strong. Good to be here, though. I don't even know where to begin. The fires are over, right? Up here, the fires that were happening, they're over. That's good, because we had fires in L.A. too, in Malibu. I'm originally from North Carolina, so anytime we have, like, you know, bad shit happen out here, my family call, they'll check on me, and they'll say, hey, are you okay? You know, the ground open up, you know, or something caught on fire. And we had the fires in Malibu, and my family called. They were like, hey, we see the fires in Malibu. Are you okay? And I was like, you know, I'm flattered. Did y'all think I live in Malibu? But I live in Van Nuys, where I am safe in the city, nice and fucking poor. So you don't have to worry about me. I am okay. Then y'all had the fires up here, you know, like Paradise, you know, burned down and shit. And I had friends that do comedy shows to raise money for the people in the area and stuff. And it always happens. People reach out to comics, say, hey, you want to do a charity show, whatever. And they did the same thing for us down there. And people like sending me emails. They're like, you want to, you know, help raise money for the fire victims. And I was like, in Malibu? I'm not raising money for people in Malibu. You know how many times I've driven through Malibu and I said, I hope all these fucking houses burn down? Like, I wish the fuck I would undo my blessing. I asked for this. Like, God heard me. He said, burn these houses down. And he did it. Why would I undo that? I'm too happy. I can't. Plus, I don't fit. People are like, how could you say that? That's Malibu. That's people. I was like, because anybody who lives in Malibu has a second house someplace they don't give a fuck about. And I'm sorry you got to live in Brentwood tonight, but fuck your house. I got friends who live in Malibu, but they didn't, you know, they never invited me to their house, but that's what the fuck they get for not inviting me. Like, I would have cared. I'm like, man, I can't believe your house burned down. I would help you, but you never invited me, so fuck it.